On Monday night, October 25, 2010, Baytown EMS responded to a call at the Baytown Jail on North Main Street in Baytown, Texas. A prisoner at the jail suffered a seizure and fell from the top bunk bed. The male prisoner was taken by life flight to Memorial Hermann Hospital in Houston, Texas.
Blood pressure 135 already, heart rate 110. I'll be there in about 10 minutes.